next on Square One TV, sketch number 16, Ice Cream Store. Pay particular attention to the bar graphs.
'Cause you know that we are living in a material world, and I am a material guy. You know that we are living in a material world.
Excuse me!
Like, I'm really sorry. Oh. I was, like, really into my own head, and I got lost in there.
Good grief.
Really? I'm like, can I get you something to eat or something?
I would love a frozen treat of some sort, but, well...
Do you, like, have a problem?
I'm on a diet.
Bummer. Mm. Well, your secret is, like, safe with me, and do not worry, I don't think anyone's going to notice.
Oh, well, do you think any of these wonderful frozen treats would be good for my diet?
Oh, for sure. We have, like, all of the trendy new stuff. We have, like, Hughes and Frage Zuber, and, like, Fatuti made with Primo. And frozen yogurt, and frozen fruit juice, and, like, lots of really frozen stuff.
Oh, well, just how many calories does the Haja Fruit Burzaisen have?
Too much. That's Hughes and Frage Zuber. Oh. I'll check. Oh, my gosh. Look, the Hughes and Frage Zuber has 300 calories per scoop. I did not know that.
Oh, I can't afford 300 calories.
Oh, but they are like primo calories.
Maybe. Oh, I'm sure they are. But don't you have anything with fewer calories?
Oh, for sure. Mondelezzo. Oh, like the Fatuti, see? Oh, my gosh. The Fatuti has 200 calories per scoop. That's only two-thirds the calories of the Hughes and Frage Zuber. I did not know that.
Well, Fatuti has fewer calories than the Hughes and Frage Zuber, but still, it does contain 200 calories.
Does that, like, gross you out?
Mondo.
Okay, how about frozen yogurt? Frozen yogurt has 50% of the calories of the Hughes and Frage Zuber.
50% fewer calories. Very interesting, but still
150 calories. Okay, how about frozen fruit juice? It's like low-cal to the max.
According to your chart, frozen fruit juice has about half the calories of frozen yogurt.
All right, Ellie. Really excellent. 75 calories per serving. So, like, what'll it be?
Oh, I'm so confused. I should have taken Dessert 101 in college.
Oh, really? I did. And I, like, got an incomplete. Oh. Totally bummed me out.
Oh, don't you have anything less fattening than 75 calories?
Yeah, like, for sure, but, like, frozen ice.
Oh, wonderful! No calories! Oh, I love Italian ices.
Well, it isn't exactly Italian ices, but it's, like, low-cal to the max. Like, one cube or two.